11 CBS 17 News or CBS News confirmed President-elect Joe Biden will nominate retired four-star Army General Lloyd J. Austin to be the Secretary of Defense. Now, if confirmed, Austin will be the first black leader of the Pentagon. Austin was the commander in Baghdad in 2008 when Barack Obama was elected president, and he returned to lead U.S. troops from 2010 through 2011.